regulations prohibit tampering with, disabling, or disrupt detector. Your seatbelt should be worn low and tight across your lap anytime the seatbelt sign has been turned on. When fastening, place the metal tip into the buckle and tighten the strap. Simply lift the top to release. Even if the seatbelt light is off, please keep your seatbelt fastened. You may also manually inflate by blowing into the tubes on either side. You can activate a light in the water by pulling down on the tab in front. Also, most of our seat cushions may be used as a flotation device.
Thank you for your attention. All of this information is available in the passenger safety information card located in the seat pocket in front of you. Please take a minute to review. But first, bring your seat backs and tray tables to the upright positions. We'll be coming through to collect cups and glasses, and we'll be on our way shortly. As always, thank you for choosing Delta. Enjoy your flight.
Once again, please make sure your seat backs and your tray tables are in the upright headlock position. If you have any pre-departure drinks, let us know. We'll be picking them up as they are doing their final safety check. Prepare for arrival in Prospect. We have arrived at